numbers are shared. The last time they met, it was Matsumoto and Nagahara that won in the second game. Chang Shuxian turned 24 earlier this month. He's number two on the world ranking. Japanese pair of Mayu Matsumoto is 28 years as world number ones. Wakana Nagahara.
Hot.
Nice shot.
Final yesterday against Bacon Lee, and that was very, very impressive in my opinion. And certainly a sign that I concur with that.
Yeah. And then in 2014, Tang Yuanting and Yu Yang.
Tang Yuanting, unfortunately, quit way too early. To my taste, he's a fantastic player.
I followed on live score and could see that they were basically trailing for the most of the match.
Good third shot from Chang Shuxian. Chang Shuxian, good spot by the umpire. Just wide.
A long or a flick or a drive serve, she very rarely serves a short serve with that forehand. Jen, she can
This is six straight points. And that's landed in as well. Somehow the Chinese pair have got to turn that around. It's gone wide and lock points.
Look where Mayu Matsumoto is standing. She's ready for the defense. There's no question about it's going to be a long serve. As a receiver.
Exactly, Sting.
I mean, they are standing back, but so what about standing?
Gold serving forehand. You can't knock it. Yeah, exactly.
Good work.
She defend that. Oh, my leg.
Found it in. Landed in his titles here since the India Open was either a Super Series or a World Tour event.
seat.
So you
were performing here. It looks like they're going to take one of the two spots in Matsuyama and Shida the other one. And that means that the Chinese here, they're going to face, most likely, they have a chance of facing that pair in the Olympics.
5 straight points.
Well left.
Just wide.
Attack the backhand side of Nakahara. It's gone long. Yeah, it's
good shot there. It's gone wide. Service error and the almost 3-year wait.